Now imagine your pain is a white ball of healing light. That's right, your pain, the pain itself, is a white ball of healing light. I don't think so. This is your life, good to the last drop. Doesn't get any better than this. This is your life, and it's ending 1 minute at a time. This isn't a seminar, this isn't a weekend retreat. Where you are now, you can't even imagine what the bottom will be like. Only after disaster can we be resurrected. It's only after you've lost everything that you're free to do anything. Nothing is static, everything is evolving. Everything is falling apart.